that's how we do it in Kansas City.